open the setting on the Kelpon and look for the editorial setting menu or Kelpon and Varios. Click personal hotspot and click personal hotspot setting. Then click password and change the discrete password and is discrete password. And click enter, continue. Okay. Thank you.